Curry's called for a foul. He obviously feels Marcus Smart flopped.
Steve Kerr wants to see the replay.
Whether he flopped or not, to me, and I can't, I love the putting the pressure on Curry to guard as Thompson runs through the screen of Marcus Smart.
And we're just 3 minutes in. See Steve Kerr talking about, we're not going to fall for flopping tonight. Smart now has drawn back-to-back fouls.
But to me, and Steve Kerr pointing out, that's two flops. He's selling the contact. There is contact on both situations.